In this video, I'll demonstrate how to delay the delivery of messages in Outlook by 1 minute or whatever time that you want. This comes in handy if you send a message and then you forgot to change something or you want to add something. So here's how you can do it in Microsoft Outlook. You click here on File and then you go under Manage Rules and Alerts. Click on Create a New Rule. Here, all you need to do is select this option, Apply Rule on Messages I Send, then click on Next. You can add additional parameters if you want here. In this case, I want all the messages to be delayed. And then I click here on Next, and then click on Yes, and then choose Defer Delivery by Number of Minutes. Click on Defer option here. And then click on number of minutes and then set the number of minutes. Typically 1 minute is sufficient. Then click OK and then click on next. You can add additional parameters if you wanted, but you can leave all of this stuff alone. Then click on next and then choose to enable this rule and then click on finish. It gives you a warning that it's going to apply this rule every time you try to send a message. Click OK and click OK again. Now you go back to your account here and you try to send an email. You put in your subject and everything else, type your message, press send, the message will show up in the outbox. And here, if you changed your mind, you can go back to it by double clicking on it and then modifying it and then press send again. See, if that 1 minute has not passed, then it will still stay in your outbox. If it's close to it or it hits the time, it'll send it right away. So that's how you can customize messages to delay them by 1 minute or however much you want and make sure that you're sending out what you want to send out. And there it goes, the message just got sent out after the minute passed.